A Hillsborough County detention deputy is facing DUI charges after a four-car crash in December. The Polk County Sheriff's Office arrested 37-year-old Shastri Khan on Tuesday. He's charged with three counts of DUI with property damage, personal injury, and DUI with blood alcohol of 0.15 or higher. Khan's blood test recently came back at 0.289. That's more than three times the legal limit. Khan is on unpaid administrative leave while the investigation continues.